In Birmingham, they love Nick Saban. And we used to love him too. But now around here, he's known as Satan. Cause we're miles ahead of you. Less miles, that is. Go Tigers, beat Bama. On Saturday in Tuscaloosa.